Anna's story is all too familiar here in South Africa, where nearly 6 million people are living with HIV and AIDS. Most pregnant women in this part of South Africa are infected.
So many people were dying. It went down and down and down with HIV, malaria, TB.
Traveling around Africa, seeing and talking and feeling extraordinary women doing extraordinary work. They are the ones who make things happen. Africa is my home, and my hope is here in Africa.
Some time.